Hello, ladies and gents, I'm Legion217, and welcome your faces back to another episode of the Shimanzu Let's Play. And today, we're actually going to start this little battle. We're going to try and take our homeland, so let us begin.
お主らほど幾多の合戦を経ておらんわしだが、この戦では皆を勝利へ導く。敵は米俵に閉じ込められたネズミのようなもの。逃げ場はない。自らの血で溺れさせてやるのじゃ。我が敵は奴らの領主と一門に忠誠を誓う勇敢な侍どもだ。 あの者どもを滅ぼすとなると心が痛むが、これも運命のなせる技。仕方なかろう。命令はただ一つ、この城を落とすことじゃ。たやすいとは思わぬが、必ずできるはずじゃ。今日の戦、お主らに不名誉は一切ない。お主らは一門の歴史に名誉ある一環を書き加えるだけじゃ。
Alright, ladies and gents, let's see. Oh, holy crap, hold on a second. Oh, dang, these guys can have the Kisho training. Let's see. Yeah, I remember now. Sweet. That's awesome. Now I can actually get really close to them. And let's see what we have here. I just want to thank you guys for being patient. I haven't been home for a little bit. I've been at my parents. Also, I've been having some technical difficulties lately, so I do apologize about that, but let's see what we can do here. We can attack here, and we can attack here, but this right here I'm going to let the ninjas take. So the ninjas are going to be coming over here, so let us let's start our advance over here. So we have these guys here. What I can do is wait and then attack, or I can just send these guys in real quick to set a diversion. And yeah, I don't know, I really don't. I know they have a full army in there, so okay, I don't know. Let's keep you guys right there. We'll have you guys there, same as you. Let's have some view over here. Do something like that. Do something like that, I don't know. Anyway, let's start this. I'm going to wait just for a minute. But in the meantime, I'm just going to kind of look at the defenses. See archers on the walls. They're all focused on this part right here because of my general. They have a lot of cavalry. Have to look out for that. Look at those guys. Armed to the teeth. They even have what are these guys? Yari long spear, I believe. That's what they're called. Dang, just a lot of cavalry. They have their daimyo here. And a lot of infantry. This is going to be tough. We are going to lose a lot of men, but what the heck. Let's do that, that. Let's get all of you set up over here. And I am going to skip this real quick, and I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright, ladies and gents, we're back. I have started getting my entire army ready to go. These guys are just gonna stay here for now. They're pretty tired. It looks like we have some archery fire over here, so let's move these men forward. Go, go, go. Start marching them up. We're gonna slow down for a moment. These guys are hidden. are still fresh and eager, so we'll send these guys up. Okay. Let's go, go, go. Now we're going to send in the spears. And also these guys here. So, hold on a second. Do that and this. Boom, now they can't see them. I am losing quite a few men here, so please forgive. Okay, let's burn these down real quick. Send these troops up. Okay, that's burning. Good, good, good. Get these Yari ninja. Katana. Yari. Yari. Katana. Okay, we're gonna slow down again. I am doing... I know you guys probably don't like the whole slowdown thing, but just to make sure that I'm getting everyone, make sure. Do that, look at them burn. Okay, that's done. So send you troops in. Go! Forward, my brothers! Go, 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 go. Get in there. This is the reason why I have the Yari ninjas. Oh my gosh, my katana are being slaughtered. Go over there. You men, forward! Into the breach! Send you guys in as well. Go, go, go. Hopefully we don't lose too many more men. Oh, not you, not you. Go, go, go. Keep sending in these troops. Holy crap. Let's go, let's go. Andale, andale. Let's get those men in. Dang, just look at all that. Fight! Oh yes, we're breaching. Breach the keep. Crap, we're also breaking. Not good. Let's get these men in here.
Our men are running from the battlefield.
No!
Shameful display.
Don't run! Fight! See, these Yari samurai are taking good care of the oh crap. The cavalry! I'm trying to talk and lead at the same time, not working out so well. I do apologize for not showing you some stuff in the game right now, but I am very, very busy. Oh my gosh! Keep fighting! Send these troops over here. Send them over here. Go, go, go! Go, 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 go! We got some more Yari. Go over there. Send these troops up, just in case. We're definitely going to need some more men, so move, move, move. Over here. Come over here. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff going on right now. I wish I could drop that, but I can't. Move! My soldiers! Forward into the keep! Into the keep! Go, 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 go! Dang, come on. Come on. You can do it. These soldiers over here. Go, go, go. You. Flaming arrows. You, take out the cavalry.
The enemy have taken the tower!
Lies, I say. I do have reinforcements right here, but I'm not going to send them in just yet. I'm going to try and send these guys up here. Try to get that ring around them. Like so. So let's try to get these troops behind him. Do that. We need to get to the center here as fast as possible.
Their general has fallen.
Yay, yay! Break that morale. I know the morale's not going to redo anything right now. Hopefully they can die faster.
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
Yes! Kill them all. Slaughter them. Oh no, what the heck I just said. Slaughter them all. Do not let them breathe. I'm not going to send any reinforcements in because I kind of think that's a little bit pointless right now. Send everyone we can here.
We have captured their tower, my lord.
Now let's actually get into this battle here and look at some of the awesome animations. Look at my ninja. Oh yes. Oh yes, heads flying everywhere. Just my ninjas are just massacring everyone. Oh, look at that. Oh yes. So glorious. Kill them all! Oh, we're getting into the center. That's good. That's really good. Send these troops in here. Oh, we actually killed all of them. Mostly. Dang. Alright. Good, good, good. Everything's burning. Fantastic. Their spears are useless right now because of close combat on all sides. Oh, beautiful, just beautiful. I love Shogun 2. Oh, look at that. That's sick. I just love Shogun 2 and the animations and everything. See all the men dying on the ground. Oh, so beautiful. I can't wait until Warhammer comes out, Warhammer Total War. Tell me, guys, which faction would you want me to be once it come out? Once they come out, it's the Empire. What do they call it? The Empire, the Dwarves, the Greenskins, and the Vampire Counts. Which one would you want to be? Because hopefully it comes out this January. It may come out mid-2016 or maybe even late 2016. Hopefully it's not that. If it is, hopefully they make sure the game is fully complete this time. There we go. So beautiful. Just look at that, all the bodies. Everyone's just coming in here, killing everyone. Yay, yay. Let's see. Okay, they're right there. Everyone. Oh, they're all dead. Wow, I killed everyone. Dang. Sick. Looks like I lost one soldier, but close victory. Tis was. Tis is. What it is. So anyway, guys, I'll see you guys back on the map. Alright, we're back, and we only lost 2 units, so that's very good. Let's see over here. Yeah, look, just dang. These guys were the ones who went it first, and dang, did they clean up shop. We only lost 1,400 samurai, which isn't that bad compared to what we deployed, but still quite a few men, quite a few of us dead. Ugh, man, they're brave soldiers. Just look at that. Pretty good, pretty good. Awesome. So now we practically have 2 armies down here, and we wiped out one of theirs. So let's occupy this, because why not? And home province is back in our hands. Very good. Look at this. Can't wait to start actually getting some troops out in the field from this area here. We definitely need let's send you here. So, these guys could start getting healed up and such. Let's kill this guy. Nope, they're retreating. I'll go with that. That means we can heal up here, make some repairs. These guys should be fine where they are. Let's see, you guys are good. I kind of want to send you up here. Why not? So, what to do next? What to do next? I believe that was the end of my last turn. This is the last thing I was doing, I believe. Get more money. Yeah, let's get some more money, and let's also get some more units. So excited. see, 880. No, Dachi Ronin, which could be good. Let's keep getting you, because they're very high cavalry based. So let's also do this. Hold on. Take that out. We need more troops. That's where I left him. Like so. And now let's get more ninja. Because ninjas are awesome. I love them. They're sexy. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. I just love ninjas. Ninja! I guess we could save just a little bit of money. Now, since we're at war with these guys, ugh, it's gonna be a bloodbath. I don't know to either pull back or to stay here. This is my daimyo. I hate it. Ah, it's precious. Need my Smeagol talk. Anyway, let's do this. Yeah, let's not do that. I'm just gonna wait a turn real quick. Again, I do apologize for letting you guys wait on this series. Still working on some stuff. I was talking about the last episode how it's very hard for me to get these up in a timely manner due to recording problems. And that was a pretty good example last episode because you could not hear the background music. Hopefully you can this time. I'm not very sure if you can, but the background sound got corrupted somehow, and I couldn't. Anytime I would try to do anything with it, it would just crash my computer, so I was like, you know what, just forget it. I'm not going to record the last episode two more times, just because I can't get the sound. It's just annoying. Whew! So, anyway, yeah. Hopefully I get my Pentastar alignment stuff working again. Hopefully. I am definitely taking some major hits in my trading right now due to these guys right here. Where are you? They're going against Date. Hojo's expanding like no other. Clans encountered. Awesome. Sweet. Sweet, sweet monkey. Alright. Let's check this area out. Can't exactly see. The Hojo are just dominating over here. And these guys are also dominating over here. Dang. I really need to take these guys out so I can just press on these guys so I don't have to have a what do you want to call it? War on both sides, fighting on both sides here. Because if we lose this, then it's just gonna start going downhill. So yeah. Let's not let that happen. Let's assassinate you. I'm just gonna be quiet for a minute. Oh crap. It's about to go down. Oh no. Who killed who? Dang, son. And that's the way we like it. Okay, we have a couple more things to do here before my experience goes up. So a couple more stuff and I can be a full 6-star ninja. Ooh, that's gonna be fun. I cannot wait. See, that's going to be there. You guys are going to be right here. Let's do that. So they can't move in. And let's see. Let's get you two up here. Hopefully, yeah, it's close enough. Let's get some more ninjas, because why not? That's my saying for everything, why not? Why the heck not? Let's do that. I don't want to start making anything out of here just yet, but we'll keep these guys there for now. Send you over here. Check things out. Kind of like a spy, ninja. Let's see. Let us, we could bribe, but that's going to be pointless. Hopefully I can get a military force over here. Quick, fast, and in a hurry. Ooh. Let's keep with the Ronin. Let's see, what do I have here? Let's do one more, because they are cheap. And dang. Hopefully someone can help me against the Amako, I believe that's what they're called, these guys. It's only us three, so me, I'm here. Sakabe and then this guy. Dang, I need more allies. Usugi.
Unexpected.
Nope. How about you? Nope. Noah, what's the trade? It happens every episode. Every single freaking episode. I just want to trade. Come on, you're about to die too. You can need some trade. The Hojo. Come on.
Shimon!
I am here.
Yes! Yes, you boy!
I will listen to your
words. Oh my gosh, yes. Let's do this.
I give to you.
No. Okay, trade is all I wanted. Oh my gosh, look at that dough. Look at that. Oh yeah, that's gonna definitely help me in my campaigns. Let's try to convert character over here. Let's see. Close enough. Close enough. But hopefully nothing's gonna come over here. Hopefully they don't attack me. Oh, I wanna see. I wanna try this out. No. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Let's get you guys over here. Send. Oh, look at the model too. Even has the old kind of ship, what these guys would look like. So, anyway, let's do this real quick. Do it, do it, do it. We're gonna quick save. Just want to model this real quick and see what happens. Alright, so, just in my headset real quick. Look at that. Dang. Dang. I mean, 336 crew. Ship looks so weird, but dang, I love it. I love it. Over here, not gonna do very much good. You're gonna run to rocks. I love how they keep the wind thing going over here, so the mast, the sails actually do something. Look at that. Look at that. That is beautiful. So beautiful. I wish this had archers or something on them. Not just samurai. Because that would be awesome. So anyway, let's go, go, go. Go, go, go. I'm gonna turn. Oh, get ready. Get ready! This thing has some range. Dang, son. Nope, not in range. But we will be going to fast forward it real quick. I'm gonna come over here. Now, we gotta start turning. This is going to be fun. Hold my fire. Gotta hold. Gotta aim here first. Ready? Oop, stop. Oh yeah! Slow-mo. Oh, here it comes! Dang! Just obliterated. Oh my gosh, that was beautiful. Dang, I love it. Alright, second volley. Ready? Aim. Fire. No. There it goes. Can't get a cool shot for you guys, but this will have to do. Oh, do they do have gunners. Awesome. Look at that. Look at those muskets. Oh yeah, that's sexy. Oh, my last episode, the reason why it was so short, just a little fun fact, is because the ship battle that I was going to do, it's not like it didn't work, it was more of technical difficulties with some stuff. Alright, you got this, boys. Open up. Have I lost anyone? Nope. The battle just, there goes my timer. What's the word? I have such hard time talking for some odd reason. Blech. The battle was glitched on my recorder. Nothing was wrong with the battle itself, but just the recorder was being stupid and decided not to record it properly. Oh, I love this thing. It's amazing. So amazing! I really should have made my people into Christianity, the Shimanzu, to Christians, so we could get stuff like this. I wouldn't have to worry about it. I mean, I could still do it now, but it's, I don't know. I don't want to risk it. Dang, look at that. Look at that firepower. Woo! Oh, besse. Look at that. Oh. Oh, it's so, so beautiful. I'll kill this. I'm actually gonna turn around like this, like so. Fast forward. Fire. Just die already. I mean, seriously, I took you guys out on the first volley. I'm gonna come this way. Okay, they're down. Now it's just them. Fire. Okay, come on, come on, come on. I just kind of wanted to showcase the black ship. If none of you guys actually seen it. Dang, that thing's huge. Don't miss. You destroy it. Destroy it! Cast it into the fire. Or really, cast it into the ocean. It looks like I've lost 6 men. Yeah. So, not too bad. Turn, turn, turn. Cannons open up. Continue. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're back, and look at that. I don't know, how many men did I lose? Deployed 333 remaining. So I lost 6 units? Yeah, I lost only 6. Oh, of course it says it right there, duh. Oh my gosh. I'm stupid, I'm sorry. Get ourselves a recruit. Indeed, let's put you in here. Do something like that, that'll be awesome. Send you back there, all that good stuff. I think, let me check this out real quick. Bulletproof samurai, oh, that would be amazing. Diplomatic relations, daimyo's honor. That would be good. I still need military, but I think I'm pretty good where I am. So, we'll do diplomatic relations, because I really need diplomacy right now. And, actually, let's check something out real quick. Let's do this. Good. Awesome. Yeah, okay, I think I'm going to end it here today, guys. I know I didn't redo much, but I hope you did enjoy the battles. Hopefully, this goes up and nothing happens. Fingers crossed. If it does go up, still fingers crossed that the rest of them go up. So anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next episode. Peace!